Takes the mark, turns. Has another short one on, but it's picked off. Well read by Piper Window.
He started pretty much in the centre. The ball does get out now for the Tigers. Moving it forward. Long down the line. Good mark taken. Turns and goes. Inside forward 50. Kick by Bartrop. But she did play on. And Glenelga out now. Long from Window down the line.
The Piper Window. Tight angle. One lead on. Ignores that. Bays yet to score a goal. Need their first one. Now she wants to pick off a lead, and does. Chiseled the pass.
The umpire throws that one aloft. Ball controlled nicely by Window. Bouncing footy.
She does. Gets it towards the 50. Wicking hard back there is Boyd. Had an electric second quarter. This time she's been pinned holding the ball.